as you can see, I am applying a thick coat of Nox gelatin, and this is gonna give her hair that hard, shiny shell that you see synchronized swimmers, artistic swimmers, use in their hair. We're gonna let it dry, and then I'm gonna peel it off.